Hi everyone, my name is Felix from Atmaja, Jakarta. Today I'm going to give a presentation of my paper entitled What is Effective Use of Big Data? The Consensual Definition of Effective Use of Big Data. My presentation is divided into five main sections: introduction, related work, research method, results, and concluding discussions. Data is really the lifeblood of companies these days. It's almost as important as the products that we created. It's as important as the customer relationship we build. It is really a corporate asset. And certainly, there's increasingly more and more data everywhere. As you can see in this figure, the amount of data is growing exponentially. By 2019, the data in the world will be around 40 zettabytes, and it continued to grow, and the world's data hit 163 zettabytes in 2025. This creates a great opportunity to figure out how to capture the data, how to leverage the data, and how to effectively use the data. However, organizations are still struggling to manage and harness value from big data. Recent studies indicate that most big data initiatives fail to deliver on their expectations, and that the failure is often not due to the technology, but due to problems associated with organizing and managing the social technique. As we know together, big data is not just about the volume, but it talks equivalently about velocity or speed and variety. This is in line with the Gartner definitions of big data. Big data is high volume, high velocity, and or high variety information assets that require new forms of processing to enable enhanced decision making, insight discovery, and process optimization. Warren and Becker has collected the various definitions of big data, and all definitions make at least one of the following assertions: size, complexity, and technologies. And as far as we know, there is no definitions for the term of the effective use of big data. So in this research, the research question is, what is the definition of effective use of big data? A substantial number of pair studies have focused on developing models and theory relating to the use and effective use of information systems and technology. Technology acceptance model, TAM, is one such well-tested model of information technology use. The model was further enhanced by Venkates et al. 2003 with the development of the UTAUT. TAM and UTAUT are widely recognized as the underpinning theories of information technology use in information system research. However, to achieve design objectives of both, systems must be used effectively, not just used. The theory of effective use is a natural progression from studying use, as in TAM and UTAUT, to the study of effective use. While this study shed light on effective use of information systems in a conventional enterprise setting, they do not considering big data specifically and the unique challenge related to big data. Thus, we argue that the body of knowledge on the effective use of information systems need to be revisited in the context of big data. This study used an exploratory case study as a research strategy. The aim of using an exploratory study is to extract detailed and reliable perspective of the issues being investigated. In this case, data are gathered primarily using semi-structured interviews and through document analysis. As we can see here, we have 8 cases and 12 participants in total with various kind of role, from CEO to data scientist. The experience are at least 6 years, and the duration of interview is more than 1 hour. As part of ethical clearance and consent form for this research, the result from the study will not reveal any identification about participants and their organizations. This research followed the 3 steps of Saldana 2015 to generate and label codes. First, review the characteristics of the research questions. Second, identify coding methods such as in vivo selective coding consistent with the research questions. Third, assign codes using coding methods that best represent the relevant information in the data. The coding process was conducted using a dual coder approach. Effective use in information systems is defined as the degree to which the use of an information system increases achievement of the goals and organizations has said concerning the system. There is lack of understanding of effective use in the context of big data. To enhance understanding of effective use of big data, we also aim to synthesize from the semi-structured interview data a definition for effective use of big data. Burton Jones and Grains 2013 put forth the concept of effective use in information system context, which refers to the use of a system in a way that helps attain the goal for using the systems. From these definitions, the keyword for effective use is attain the goals. On the other hand, Morrow et al. 2016 developed a formal definition of big data based on its essential features and identified four top research themes in current literature, namely information, technology, methods, impact. To define effective use of big data, we classified the definition into five themes that derive from Burton Jones and Grants 2013 and Morrow 2016, which are driver, information, technology, methods, and goals. As I mentioned in the previous slide, we asked our participant to define what the effective use of big data is, and this is the synthesis from our data for its corresponding themes. And based on empirical findings, we argue that the definition of effective use of big data as follows. Effective use of big data refers to harnessing value from big data by defining the problem, show the value to the organizations, and make solution by using insight from information and build big data infrastructure and data analytics by considering scalability and sustainability. Thank you very much for your attention.